Hello friends, here you can see a color sensor system. For doing this project we have used RGB LED and infrared and ADC and a board based on 8051 microcontroller, and this board is connected through a UART with my PC. So whenever we put any kind of color in front of this LED and infrared, it will receive a signal and send it to our ADC, and ADC will convert it into a digital signal, and it will send the signal to our 8051 microcontroller, and it will generate a particular color, and it will send that color through UART port, and it will be shown in our computer screen. Let's see a demo. Thank you.